Hey, before this video starts, I just want to say, if you like this content, make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. Also, if you want a video of your own, make sure to commission me either when I'm live on YouTube, or you can DM me through my public Discord server. Anyway, let me not take up your time. Enjoy the video.
Thou dost not know how thou got down here. In sooth, you also do not know who I am. Thy name is Zestial. It is a pleasure to meet the human that fell from Earth. Yes, your name has gone throughout the years upon the people of Hell itself. You have been causing quite a scuffle upon the people. And thy people think that portals are going to be opening around Hell itself, making more of your kind fall down here without of their deaths. Yes. Although it's very doubtful that thou will ever have any others like themselves fall down here, I presume that is just a mere mistake with one of us of power down here. Or even someone who has stolen thy power to make a portal themselves. After all, there are plenty of companies down here who have been in within the magics. Yes, although many do faulty when coming face to face with me, because, well, they are quite terrified of who I am and thou I was. But you seem not to be scared. Is it because you don't really know of who I am or was? Or has thou come accompanied to those who are like me, hence you were in the hands of Lucifer Morningstar himself? Yes, I can see how you are quite comfortable in the presence of demons. But that does not escape the fact that you are still foreign to everything here. Thou hast been going to meetings ever since of your appearance, and thou hast been part of many meetings along with the other overlords to see what we can do to stop these obstructory entrances of humans of the overworld into here. We even have meetings with the sins themselves to see if they are the cause of said portals being opened. And luckily we haven't found any other sportings like thyself, but we are trying to have any more. So please tell me, do you plan on having others like yourself travel to this ungodly world that we have? Oh, some thine self does not know how they've gotten here. Just only because of a portal of mistaken openings. Yes, I see. Well, let us hope that this whole situation gets figured out quite quickly and orderly. Because if this is the work of either the sins of hell themselves, or be it thine power up above, being controlled by one of us down here, then that will start more of a war than we already want. Because we cannot act without more intelligence. And without more intelligence of thine who are doing this, well, it causes more destruction and death than we want down here. And although, being of a hellborn, we do seek of destruction, but we seek it in more orderly fashions, if you understand what I'm trying to get at here. For a mortal being, you have quite the understanding of us. Is it because you have been down here for such quite a long time? Well, from what I've read within the news and whatnot, you have already been down here for a month. Longer than any type of mortal can withstand. If thou was a weaker-minded mortal, you would have gone insane already, and possibly have taken thine own life within all the things you have seen down here. Yes, it is quite the strange occurrence. But I do not see anything wrong with this. It is more of a learning curve for all of us. All of our thoughts and courtesies have been more focused upon thine. Yes, thou hast become a big name down here. Even the people of this world have called you the Hell's Wanderer. There are quite a lot of nicknames for quite a lot of demons down here. But for yours, Hell's Wanderer, it seems to be very catchy. Even for thine self, I find it quite a compliment in that factor. But I do have another meeting that I have to get to. last departure from this conversation. Thou understands. But of course. Farewell, Hell's Wanderer. Thou will be hearing a lot more from you, hopefully within the coming future.